C'est facile.
Hi everyone and welcome to a special place. This video is about meeting friendship. And last week we achieved with everybody from Austria. But this week we are in Valencia, where is a true passionate builder called Antonio. So Antonio?
Look at that.
Okay. So this is Antonio. He's a friend from Valencia and he found us also on YouTube, like you guys are following this video. So I will say thank you, Emilio, for having us in Valencia. We have a wonderful days and he is a really nice, passionate builder. So guys, let's start the video. Let's start working. So this weekend we have some special guests, Norbert and Walter. They've come over from Austria. And they are witnessing the flights of the F-35, giving some hints and tips how to fly it. We're going to perform more acrobatic flights. We increased the LiPo battery to 5000 7S setup. This JP push really hard. So I have to say a thank you to RC Jetprint, my friends from RC Jetprint, Siggy, Colorfab, also Yeti Model, who's providing the electronics, and also Charge Servo with the high performance servos. Okay guys, we got some very special guests today. We got Peter, we got Walter, and we got Norbert.
Hi!
Checking out guys, have we fun. By the way guys, do you think I should do the F-35B again, but fully printable in this size? 1 to 10 size, 1 to 11 size. So this one is 1 meter 30 and this one is 1 meter 52. They look stunning, the F-35s. Wow. So for the guys who are new to the channel, this is my shop. We got a small printing shop coming up. We got the H2D. Here we got our A1 mini farm. A1 minis. I'm still waiting for more printers to come. And we got the X1 carbons.
Nice. Sankle, as we said, huh? Let's go.
Hi Alpha.
Hi.
go for landing because now I'm shaking.
It's about 3 minutes.
Yeah, I'm going for landing. It's just quite dusty, the wind. Nice. Look at that.
Wow. Where?
This
So ordering at RC Jamnet is super easy. So if you want to download the F35A version, you can select under our projects the A version, then it will load the page for the F35A and you will get all the nice details about the F35. So you can also check out how it looks like. All the nice details are there. The views are there, so you can check out how it looks. It is really, really awesome. So there's also a specification list. Once you click on it, it will open the project and you can see all the necessary stuff that you need for this airplane. So once you are agreed with all parts, then you can add this easily to your chart and download it and print it. Okay guys, have fun.